I'm recording it. I'm narrating this actually because the audio on the my recording device has disappeared. So I'm showing here the Anglo Arms pistol crossbow. Costs under 50 quid in the 40s. Yeah, I think you can get it down as cheap as £35 each. It comes with an £80 pull. It's a little lever action pistol crossbow and it fires small bolts. It's great for target shooting. It's really, really good fun. You don't shoot very far with it. I've just cocked it and I'm just putting in the bolt here. This is a bolt off another type for another type of crossbow called an adder. But they do fit this crossbow as well, and I'm just taking off the safety there. That lever there, you push it forward and the safety's off. That is now armed. I can now point it at the target and boom. Pull the trigger and away it goes. And it's quite a simple operation. And you have the sights on the top there. The thing, really, as I said, is really only accurate to about 15 meters. This is the bolt that was designed to go with them, a much smaller bolt, lighter. Does go quicker, but the penetration on it is not quite so good. And away you go. That was my dogs barking. I can't take them when I go target shooting because every time I shoot an arrow or I shoot anything, they bark. And here we are. Here's the archery. It's two archery mats taped together, and with another target on the top. And this is the depth that the small bolt went into. There you go. That was about 4 or 5 inches. And the other one has gone straight through, and I can't get it out there. I need a pair of pliers to get that out. It's gone right in through the veins. So this is it. This is, you can get one from EK Archery. You get lots of people make these little crossbows now. And they're really, really cheap, and they're good fun for target practice. And you can carry them really, really quickly. You know, and there you go. That's simple. Good bit of fun. Oh, they do them with magazines, is what I'm saying here. You can buy more expensive versions with magazines that you can load about 8 or 6 bolts into it and just click it, but shoot, click, shoot, click, shoot. And I've added this tiny little extra spring there just to bring it up to £100. But that's, yeah. And I was see if that would give me a bit more range. And it does give you a little bit more range, but the accuracy on that is not that brilliant because it's a pistol. But up close and short range, it's quite good fun shooting targets.